People may build their wealth in two ways. Number one, help others as much as you can and build your wealth. Number two, collect what you have and put them together and you get wealthy that way. And I would recommend you the first option, do the helps as much as you can for others and you automatically get wealthy. There's a peace of mind.